All new tonight, February 23rd, this Wednesday, is declared Ahmaud Arbery Day in Georgia. Attorney Ben Crump, Georgia, passed a resolution to recognize that day as Arbery's passing. You'll remember Arbery was chased down and killed by three men while he was out jogging in Glynn County, Georgia. Two of those men are sentenced to life in prison, and a virtual run will take place in honor of Arbery, running 2.23 miles on 2-23.